Blocking the lane, pull to the bottom of the exit. Pull to the bottom of the exit.
Four, put that shit on, stop.
Four, put
that shit on. Herbert and Edgar, just outside number 7. Adam, St. Adam, 4847. One in custody, DUI, one tow, and a driver check. Hernandez with a Z, first of Carlos, no middle, 1993-0704. 30 seconds in your own head, okay? When you think the 30 seconds has ended, tilt your head back up and look at me, okay? Alright, ready and begin. stop at 26 in your head, but you thought it was 30 seconds, so you only stop at 26? Okay. How much did you smoke when you did it?
This was actually my second time smoking, so...
But I mean, how much did you
do? I think it was... I only took two hits, and... Because I'm...
Can you go ahead and open your mouth? Just open your tongue. Okay.
A lot of time.
Okay.
Oh, it's yellow, right?
Okay, next test, I'm going to have you count your feet together like this, arms are at your side. When I tell you, you're going to lift this one foot, I don't care which one of us is over the ground. You're going to keep your toe pointed down, you're going to down at your toe, and you're going to move out like this, okay? 1001, 1002, 1003, and so on until I tell you to stop. Now, if you happen to put your foot down, lift it right back up, and then continue counting where you left off. Okay, any questions?
I count to 1,000, or are you going to count?
You're just going to count 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, and so on until I tell you to stop. Okay? No. You're not closing your eyes. You're looking at your toe, okay? So you're going to keep your feet together, arms at your side. You're going to lift one foot up, like I just showed you, about 6 inches. You're going to look down at your toe, and you're going to count like I told you, 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, and so on. Okay? Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
I'm going to have you stand right there. I'm going to have you pick yourself out of a straight line. Can be real or imaginary. You're going to put the left foot in the line like this. You're going to put your right foot in front of it, heel to toe touching, and then you're going to stop. So I'm going to give you some more instructions, okay? So stand like that for me.
Okay,
stop. Just left foot, right foot in front of it, touching heel to toe, and stop. Stop. I don't want you to go anywhere. Okay, just sit. Can you stand like this and look at me at the same time? Can you look at me? Okay. So when I tell you to, I want you to take 9 heel to toe steps. I want you to touch heel to toe on each step while looking down at your feet, counting each step out loud. Touching heel to toe on each step, all right? So it's like this. 1, 2, 3, and so on until you get to 9. On the ninth step, you're going to pivot on your forward foot. Come right back down the same manner. 1, 2, 3, and so on again until you get to 9. Remember, keep your arms at your sides. Count each step out loud while touching heel to toe. If you happen to come off the line, get back on it, and continue where you left off. And don't stop the test once you've started this. Okay?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do I keep
on going? No, you're going to turn like I showed you.
That's it.
Follow tip of my pins through my fingers right here with your eyes only. So overhead, just rising with them. Okay, keep your head straight. Follow with your eyes. Following it? You only took two hits?
Yeah, it's I haven't smoked a lot.
Okay, do you feel kind of funny? You're acting kind of funny.
Well, I'm very scared and nervous at the same time.
All right, do you feel like you were okay to be driving your car?
Well, I was going to stop over by the exit, so then my... Or, well, not
can you go ahead and turn around for me? We can turn your back.
Okay.
You're under arrest for DUI right now. No, you like to be drugged, too. You can't smoke and be affected by your marijuana and drive your car. Like, thinking and driving your car. Do you have anything in your pocket tonight? It's gonna poke or stick me, needles, weapons, drugs, knives, anything I need to know about in your pocket?
No.
Do you put your feet up for me? I'm gonna cut you down. Just in your cargo suit, too.
How long can I stay at the jail?
We'll talk about all that in a minute. Jump to the can you hear me?
Yes.
I'm going to read you your rights really quick, okay? You have the right to remain silent, you have the right to attempt to an attorney. Anything you say can be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to talk to an attorney before answering any questions. You have the right to have an attorney present during the questioning. You can have a foreign attorney want to be appointed for you without cost if you so desire. You can exercise these rights at any time. You understand these rights?
Okay.
Hold on. Can someone tell us that? Southbound 5, distort. We'll be at the bottom of the ramp past the light. Kitty corner to the pre-court fitness home building. Registration 830 Young Edward Tom. Driver's check. Could you give me your license?
On the ramp. shadow clear, turn 4, end at 4.1.
10, so 1, shadow dagger 6. Nguyen, Nora, George, Union, Young, Edward, Nora, John, Sue, Victor. In custody for DUI 12.
10711 in custody DUI 237.
Transport ending 12.7.
Correction, emergency,